think it's this side. Okay, get this shit off me. Anything up there? I can't tell yet. Is that a button up there? No, I can't even do it. I mean, something should be up there. Missed the switch. But like, to what end? Did I just... Was it the thing down there I briefly saw as I sped down? Fucking hell. Didn't do anything up here. No idea what it did. I didn't miss anything there. Fuck's sake. Fucking hell. Why is it floating so far left now? Fucking hell! How did I fall down that thing in the first place? Damn it. What's the point of this? Why make this so hard to hit? Jesus hell. I feel like I got the first try the last time I did it. Now I just don't know how to do it because it's fucking ridiculous. It's fucking... It's gonna go all the way up here. There you go. Oh, you get one try to do it. How is that fair? That can't possibly be true. Like, you have to be all the way on this side to even time it right. Yeah, and then I'm stuck on the... That can't possibly be right. That can't possibly be something they expect people to do. Like, you can't. Like, you can't. There's no way. Like, that would have hit it, but then how do I get across? There's no way. There's no way they expect people to do this. That would have hit it, but like, you can't... There's no way to do it. Like, you're falling too fast. The bubbles don't go below you. It does. Oh, Jesus fucking hell. There's no way they that's even... That's just as hard. Okay. Look at how. Okay. That's it. Thank you. This is borderline insanity that they expect you to know this. Okay. No! No, 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 you can't do that. Oh boy. Okay, I really gotta think this out because I don't know how long these bubbles are gonna last. What? Oh, fuck you. What a joke. Did not even give me time to, like, do it, really. And even then, I can't even... Yeah, because it always goes down. What am I supposed to... Okay, I got a bubble across there, for sure. Okay. Can I just do this? Nope. This game has phased out the disc. Oh god damn, the stakes are so high, I'm gonna go so far back if I fail. Okay. Okay, fuck's sake. I thought I opened all the fish mouths. Okay. Okay. Oh. Huh. Something up there, you think? Ugh. I don't think I could reach it even if I tried now. No. Fucking ass. Damn it. Ah! I don't know if there's even anything there. I'm just wasting my time. I really don't think. Fuck's sake. That looks like a good one, too. Four. Okay. One, two, five. Nope. Nope. Okay, well, I'm out of here. Where's this crank? It's not here yet, huh? Ah, okay. What a puzzle. There is simply no way you could do this. There's simply zero way this could be allowed to be in a game. Thank you, Mr. Am I just trapped here now? I feel like I'm trapped here now. It's gonna wait for him to come back down this way. Fucking hell! How far away is that? This doesn't make a lick of sense. Okay. What did that open? Okay. The thing just eat me? Oh my fucking god. this game feels like a chore more than a game. Is that the thing I gotta jump on? Oh, fucks. I don't know what I'm supposed to do when he just can just snap out of the water like that. Did that really hurt me? This fucking whale. That doesn't hit those, huh? You're a fucking bastard. I don't see how you're supposed to do this. I love how the X button doesn't work after I spawn. Fuck's sake. Okay, I think I'm supposed to get him to like pop up here. You're a fucking ass. No, I can't stand on him. What the fuck am I supposed to do? It killed me as I was standing around stunned. Alright, I'm starting to lose my mind. I'm just gonna stop playing this very shortly. It doesn't even push me up. What am I? No. I don't think it's gonna be this anyways. I guess not. An ass. Got it. No idea if that's actually the way I was supposed to do it. What is this? One. Just don't die here. Would that be really shit? Oh, there was nothing in that room I left. I mean, I didn't really look too hard. Okay. How would I have known that? God. I don't know what this even fucking means. Okay. Alright, I don't know which one this one's supposed to be. No. Okay. Let's see these fucking puzzles now. How do I get to this top one? Oh, Jesus, okay. I clearly have to go through this way. Okay. All the way back here? Yeah, of course I am. Hi, Karamba! There's really nothing I hate more than this fucking unambiguous bullshit puzzles. They honestly make me so fucking mad. Safe here. How do I get this one? I was there. I don't know where to go from there, though. Fucks. They're seriously gonna make me go all the way back from there, so fucking... Are you fucking kidding me? I don't even know how I'm supposed to do- how am I supposed to do this? I have no idea. I have no idea. It's literally... It's fucking terrible. I fucking hate this. I really do. I haven't the slightest idea how you're supposed to do that one. What changed it? Oh my god. I can't stand this. It doesn't make any fucking sense. I hate this. This is fucking hell to me. So what makes him do it? Just this stupid thing? Okay, so I have to... This is so fucking bad. Alright, that's two. Oh boy. You fucking ass. I've clearly missed something here because now I can't get back. Okay, so now I have this mouse. I think I'm gonna scare the mouse going the other way now. Fell too far. Okay. Fucking amazing. No, it didn't just do that. It didn't just do that. Okay. What? Why did I have that out? I don't quite understand how I'm supposed to do this. Okay. All right, cat songs. What do I get for getting these cats? What am I supposed to do here? It still makes them spin around. Oh, good. What's this? Oh, Jesus, okay. How do I get in? Oh, good. This hasn't been infuriating at all. How do I get in there? I can get into this one just fine. Now what? I just got killed? Somehow I doubt that's the solution, just to die. I can get to this one pretty easy, I think. No. Okay, that's two of them. Like, I don't know what to do after this, or just... Because then I can't... I just have to die here and then not use my slink? It's my only solution. I haven't got the slightest clue of what to do here. There's no way to press them both. I don't understand. Is it just me, or did, like, the difficulty of these puzzles get way harder, like, as soon as I started playing again? You're not serious. You're not serious. Well, I stopped the fucking ostrich wheel. For whatever good that does, you know? Fuck's sake, okay. Am I just supposed to run him back? Okay, but like, what were those two buttons for then? Let me save it, fuck's sake.